Hey, Dad, get up and go to the farmer's market.